Anthony to win? Who wants Eugene? Oh my days. Welcome back to the final of Big Brother 2005. And tonight, either Anthony or Eugene will be honoured with the title of Big Brother winner and earn themselves the £50,000 prize. Bit of pocket money to Eugene. So who's your champion? For Anthony to win, call 0901 6 16 1601. That's 0901 6 16 1601. For Eugene to win, call 0901 6 16 16 14. That's 0901 6 16 16 14, or you can text the name of the housemate you want to win to 64404. Now listen, you've only got 15 minutes left to vote for your winner. However, half an hour ago, Makusi found out that you'd put her in third place. Here's how she took the news.
The housemate finishing in third place is Makusi.
Well done, Makusi.
Thank you.
Be fair, it's been nice to know you. Make sure you get more. I've got to take you out to dinner.
It's okay, baby.
Fair play to you, right? Enjoy yourself.
Well done. Day, right? Yeah. Well done. You look fantastic. You look $1 million. Good luck.
Next time we're here, it won't be leaving, it'll be the winner. Flipping heck.
Good luck to both of you.
Good luck, Anthony.
Aye, good luck to you, mate.
Oh my goodness.
Bit of a smooth operator.
When that door opens, I don't know what I'm gonna do with myself!
Gutted. It's the end for Makusi. I'm now gonna talk to the house. Big Brother House, this is Davina. You are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear. Makusi, you have finished third in Big Brother 2005. You've got 30 seconds to say your goodbyes. I'm coming to get you.
Well done.
Thank you, baby. Thank
Best
you.
Of luck.
Enjoy yourself. That's a big word.
Do a big left side.
Good luck, guys.
15 seconds.
See you later.
Do your pause and enjoy yourself.
Yeah. Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Makusi! Right. Giving them a little shot of that legendary ass. Come on, Makusi. Makusi, look, we've got some afros down here. Fantastic with the hair. Okay, listen, there are 12 minutes left for you to vote for your winner, for Anthony to win. Call 09016 161601. That's 09016 161601. For Eugene to win, call 09016 161614. That's 09016 161614. Quite a heavy reception she got here. Or you can text the name of the house whether you want to win to 64404. Listen, it's me and Makusi after the break. Welcome back to the final of Big Brother 2005 and welcome to Makusi. Forever. Now listen, Mikosi, you thought you had a chance, a very good chance. Well, you thought you were going to win.
I did.
How disappointed are you to be here?
Well, to a certain extent, I do look at myself as a winner. Look at all those girls. I mean, you know, look at all those girls. I'm the last female walking out of that house.
You are the last female, and that is something to be proud of. Listen, why were you so convinced that you'd win?
Because I've never lost anything really in my life, and this is difficult for me.
Is it hard for you?
Yeah.
I know people are booing. It's quite weird on a finale.
It's terrible
to have people booing you.
Yeah. Terrible.
Listen, did you have a game plan?
No, I didn't.
So can you just... Listen, you were a great housemate to watch. However, I have to say, you did create a lot of drama around yourself. Now, do you do this in the outside world, or was that something you just did in the house?
Well, I was born a drama queen. If you hear the story about my birth, I was born a drama queen. Drama follows me, I don't follow it.
When you went in there, basically, you created all this drama, and the problem was that nobody knew whether you were telling the truth or whether you were acting. Just take a quick look.
Mikosi has played a game from day one.
I've never met a lass like Mikosi before in my life.
The secret to surviving in the Big Brother house is not being two-faced.
I love you so much, Mikosi.
I love you too, Kamal.
She's extremely psychologically disturbed.
I'm a virgin. I'm not a virgin. Yeah, I'm a virgin.
Well, we can sort that out.
You're not a virgin, are you?
What did I just sit here and say?
You found a good in there.
Everybody else thinks we shined, but we didn't.
Are you pregnant, Mikosi?
I could be pregnant.
I'm not fucked because we did not fuck.
I'm going to clear something up, because when we saw that, there was a huge boo for the look to camera, and I might be pregnant. Now, that was the beginning of the end for you. What was that all about? Because really, did you really think you were pregnant?
I did.
Now, Mikosi, did you and Anthony have sex?
Pardon?
Did you have sex?
Well, I was drunk.
Well, Craig said, my friend Craig said you didn't. But I think possibly more important than Craig, Anthony said you didn't. And you said you didn't. You said you didn't in there.
Well, I would not really base my evidence on Craig, because he probably wanted to shake Anthony. But,
you and Anthony, because there was this whole drama.
I was drunk. Anthony was drunk. No one will ever know what happened in that pool.
Well, I have to say, and then making light of it with the whole baby jacuzzi comment.
Hey?
It didn't do you any favours. Now, listen, Derek and Kamal were utterly, utterly convinced that you were a mole. Now, you knew that, because Kamal had talked to you about it. Why didn't you ever, ever tell him just straight that you weren't?
I never told Kamal I was a mole. Even if you ask Kamal, it was all in his head, and it was not up to me to take it out.
But it is up to you. He was your friend.
I felt it wasn't up to me to take
you
it out of
his head. You could have so easily just gone, I'm not a mole. Don't worry, because he almost went mad in that house because of that.
Well, the honest truth is, I didn't put it in his head, and it wasn't me to take it out. Whoever put it must have taken it out.
Would you have been the same person, do you think, in that house if you hadn't got so many secret missions?
Yeah, I think I would have been the same Mikosi.
Can I just say something?
Yeah.
At least you are honest. Do you know what I mean? You don't really mind what other people think of you.
No.
And I have to say, that's been your downfall in that house, but actually it's an admirable quality.